Good Tuesday afternoon. I'm Power of Five, Chief Meteorologist Kevin Robinson. Well, we have one last batch of shower activity moving through the area, and it looks like we are going to see some significant improvement in the overall weather in the days ahead. It's going to finally start to feel more like spring. But for the remainder of this afternoon into the evening, we have ourselves an upper low to contend with, and it's going to continue to bring us, well, rounds of showers across the area, and I wouldn't even completely rule out maybe even a rumble of thunder for maybe one of the heavier downpours across the region. This shower activity will continue, particularly through the first half of the evening before we just kind of turn cloudy and cool for the remainder of the overnight hours. So that means if you have plans on getting out, bring along an umbrella. You're more than likely going to need it, with showers falling. And it's also going to turn cooler, too, as the evening progresses. Temperatures will be falling back into the 40s. Well, here's the latest on the falling now Ohio River. Falling a little bit faster than previously expected. So we're currently at about 54.5 feet. We're going to drop to 52.7 feet Wednesday. And it looks like now the biggest change is that the Ohio River will fall below flood stage on Thursday versus on Friday. So the fall a little bit faster than expected. I'm sure that's some good news. So tonight, here's a look at your headlines. Still showery on the cool side as well. For midweek, clearing, and it starts to feel like spring around here. Subtle improvements Wednesday. Sun will poke out late in the day. And then a beautiful day Thursday for St. Patrick's Day. By the time we get to the weekend, things will start to cool off. After seeing highs flirting with 70 on Thursday and Friday, highs over the weekend, closer to 60. Here's a look at futurecast, and again, there could be a shower, especially through the first half of the evening. By the time you wake up in the morning, shower activity should generally be east of Cincinnati and will start cloudy, and then those clouds, as we head into the afternoon hours, will begin to clear out, and we should see some sunshine late in the day. And it looks like from here on out, clear skies Wednesday night, we'll get a little chilly around here. Temperatures dipping into the 30s. And then otherwise, it's pretty much quiet Thursday and a very warm Friday expected. So for tonight, expect an overnight low of right around 40, some early showers, then cloudy and cool later on. Looks like for tomorrow, 57 your afternoon high, early clouds, PM sun, milder. Here's your 7-day forecast. As we have a look at the next couple of days, again, starting cloudy on Wednesday with afternoon sun, temperatures in the 50s. But look what happens for St. Patrick's Day. Temperatures jump all the way into the upper 60s. Friday will flirt with 70s. There may be a sprinkle around, but right now it doesn't look like a big deal. And then Saturday, you can see behind the front, temperatures drop from the 70s back to around 60. But altogether, it's looking relatively quiet and with no real significant chances for rain over the next couple of days. And if anything, our temperatures are looking much warmer. And by the time we get into early next week, we could have temperatures maybe even as high as the mid-70s. So things are certainly beginning to look upwards in terms of temperatures, and it's beginning to look a lot more like spring.